¿Por qué tienes pijamas?
Porque pijamas de...
How's it going, guys? It's Monday night. Today I had a wedding. As soon as I got home around noon, all I wanted to do was just go to sleep. It was hot today. It was hot and it was really bright, so maybe that just kind of wore me out. But I had to get up and cook dinner, so I made some edamame noodle, which I found at Costco. So this is how the box looks right here. And as you can see, in this whole package, there's 18 servings. Each serving is about 7 net carbs. I figure there's 2 bags in here. Each bag is about 9 servings. So I got half of one, so that's 4.5. So you figure each of us is eating about 7 net carbs. So this is my portion right here. I also added some onion, garlic, bacon, some asparagus with butter and avocado oil, and then just another salad.
Eat.
What is that? Nothing. ¿Por qué tienes el pelo así? Hi, camera missing. So now, Mikey Mas. No. Hi. She's a mocho to me, you eat with the grass. No. Hi. I killed tonight the grass. I just took me to the soap with the grass. Mocho to Hayoki, so now, Mikey Mas. No. Idarika to me, the grass. Morning, guys. It is Thursday morning. Right now, we're on our way to the to get interviewed so that we can get the TSA pre-approved for whatever the badge is. And so hopefully that'll make it a lot easier when we go through the airport. We don't know how much easier it's gonna be, but we're hoping that since we're gonna travel a lot more, it'll make it easier. We'll let you guys know. Guys, we just went to Don Quixote, a Japanese store, so we can get all the ingredients we need for a hot pot today. All right, guys, so here's the nabe. We got some thin cut pork belly. We got the vegetables that we bought today, with the broth that we bought today. And then another thing that we do is we can either do chicken like this, or this is pork. And it just has some soy sauce, salt, garlic, ginger, and green onions, and some sake, and just a little bit of sesame oil. And you just make little balls like that, and you dump them in there. So that gives you another option so you don't get tired of the pork belly or the thinly cut beef. Today I had three weddings. Right now I'm going to my friend's house. Since we're leaving to Australia in a few weeks, I wanted to buy the drone that he has because he bought it a little while ago. I don't think he's using it that much. So I'm on my way to buy a DJI Spark. Vamos a la playa.
We tried to go before we went to Stockton, but the wait was way too long, so we decided to do it after.
How's it going, guys? So I was trying to test the drone today, but it's crazy windy.
Yeah.
It did fall. Yeah, that one did fall.
Wow, that's the one we used to take photos.
Yeah. Crazy. Are you guys trying to rescue something? Yeah. Oh, is it that bird up there?
Oh, wow.
Oh, my God. Did it escape somewhere, or are they just...
Yeah, it's from the view.
Oh. Enclosure, and it came out. Oh. Wow. And they got two, they're looking for two of them?
Yeah.